You almost hit me with your car.
That's great, man.
It's okay.
Touch the punter unless you've touched the ball. Any questions as far as that linebacker? You've got to play tough because we're overshifted to strong side and trips. We're overshifted in spread right or spread left. And they do run backside, offside tackle, off tackle plays, backside options, things like that. So our outside linebacker on that backside, you can't get sucked in at all.
We do what we do. We don't change what we do. We do what we do. Right? In our base and our eye, we can expect that 5-4 defense. They just got done playing a pretty good Harvard team that also runs a version of the double wing. Right? So they don't have to change their game plan, their philosophy for our base and our eye. We expect the 5-4 with two safety corners, whatever you want to call them, in sort of a cover 2 look. Okay? Not a big deal. We're going to hit them with Delta right away, immediately in the game, see how they adjust to that, right? We'll hit them with Twins, possibly get an Eagle pretty early, see their adjustments, see how they're going to play it, right? And just like always, we're going to find what they don't do very well and attack it, right? What you guys need to do in the meantime is just keep playing Rebel football, okay? It's starting to sound like a broken record, but step down, 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 do it physical, okay? Don't think about it.
Physical. This is Esco. This is our biggest rival. This is the game, and this is the first time playing Esco on this field, their field. Physical. Make Esco hate football. Make Esco want to be, wish they were Rebel football players. When you have big plays, you celebrate as a team. You don't do anything cheap. You don't do anything stupid. You support each other as a team. You're here to play for the guy next to you. You're here to play for the guys on the sideline. You're here to make plays for each other. Let's bring it in.
Oh, my God. Smash
Esco, boys.
Good!
That is best, better, best!
Hey, let's go!
I know, man.
Let's go!
Hey,
let's go.
Down here prior to the game here, Rebels taking on Eskimos at the Esco field here. First time the Rebels are playing Esco here at their home field. Last year, of course, it was a home game at Will, and the year before, supposedly the field wasn't ready for Rebels, so we played them in Proctor. Esco's always been a big rival for the Rebels.
Coin, get the honorary candidate.
You're live, right, Tim? You're live for the coin toss?
Yeah. Just making sure no one's talking back here.
Stay out here for a second. Yeah, get a picture with all the ladies.
Good luck.
Just real quick. Yeah, real quick.
Let's go. Cut it off.
Let's go. Yeah, you're on.
Cap it up!
Esco Eskimos, we appreciate your attendance and request that you know, understand, and appreciate the rules of the contest. Please show respect for the officials, as well as the coaches, players, cheerleaders, band members, and fans for both teams. Please refrain from any negative comments. Be in the appropriate spot.
On the offensive line, 6'210" junior, number 52, Austin Schwartzbauer. An offensive lineman, 6'2", 280, a senior, number 53, Sam Coyle.
Woo!
Offensive lineman, 6'185" junior, number 57, Dakota Frederick.
Woo!
An offensive lineman, 5'10", 185 senior, number 69, John Kaczynski. Offensive line, number 77, 6'2", 210, sophomore, Zerbeck. And now, 5'11", 155 senior, number 40, Quentin Von Rudin.
Oh, let's get!
Tight end of 5'10", 185 junior, number 14, Ryan Barrett.
Let's go!
And 5'9", 155 senior, number 24, Isaac Wheeler. At running back, 5'10", 220 senior, number 32, Joel Wiedendorf. At running back, 6'210" senior, number 44, Bryson Butkiewicz. And the quarterback, 6'4", 107 pounds, a junior, number 5, Ian Coyle.
Woo! Let's go, Ian!
Coaches for the Rebels, head coach, Mr. Dave Lauzak. And he is assisted by Andy Dahl, Scott Battaglia, Tony Andrus, James Brahati, Kevin Zerbeck, Scott Anderson, Rory Butkowitz, Wes Cummings, Sue Anderson, and Chris Ketchmark. Got them all. And here's the starting defense.
Chance to do a dare. We should win.
Kickoff. Esco's going to kick off. Rebels won the toss. Selected to receive. Pretty much no wind here tonight. No rain at this point. Looks pretty decent. Like we should have a game without rain. And here's the opening kickoff. First down for the Rebels, ball on the 34 here. Green North on the run, gain of maybe one. Second and 9 for the Rebels, ball on the 35. Green North with the run.
Hand off is number 32, Jerry Wietendorf. In on the stop for Esco, number 70, Alec Lathrop.
34 for the Rebels, ball on the 40. And out the hands of Bryson there.
Bryson. What glitz?
Fourth and 4 for the Rebels.
That's number 15, Stone DeLeon on the carry. And on the stop for the Rebels, number 77, Aiden Zerbeck.
39 for Esco, ball on That's going to be short, I believe. Complete pass, but we'll see where they're going to mark it.
Number five, Isaac Blue.
Yeah.
He is tackled by Courtney Little, number two.
So we're going to take a measurement. Measurement here. It's a first down by about an inch for the Eskimos.
First and 10, ball on the 42, 8:50 to go here, first quarter.
Fumble!
We got it, boys!
Rebels with the ball.
Yeah! Go! We got it!
Covered by District 4, Rebels number 14, Ryan Sherrick.
Rebels recover that fumble. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 38.
Let's go, boys.
Realoma. Flag on the play.
24, Isaac Realoma. The ball carrier for the Rebels. Number 9, Tyler Peterson.
First down for the Rebels, first and 20. Ball on the 38 after that penalty. Pressure with the run.
Rebel ball carries number 44.
Crosses Bryce the 40.
Number 9, Tyler Peterson.
Getting him 9 on that last play. Second and 11 here. Outside there on Rebels.
Good ball, full start. Offense, you mean so well.
Second and 16 here for the Rebels. Ball on the 44. 7:48 to go, first quarter. Pass out there to Wiendorf. Brings it up to about the 35. Third and 8 for the Rebels. Ball on the 36 with 7:38 to go, first quarter. Wiendorf, he's going to have a first down.
That's number 32 on the carry, Joe Wiendorf.
First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 24, 7:12 to go first quarter. Wiendorf running it up to center, nice gain again.
And off is number 32, Joe Wiendorf. He's got down by number 25, Josh Wiendorf.
7-4 for the Rebels, just under 6:30 to go. First quarter. Wiendorf coming around the end. Go out of bounds on about the 6. First and goal, ball on the 6 for the Rebels here. And after Realuma, and that's a touchdown for the Rebels.
Realuma for the score.
6:04 to go. Rebels take a 6-0 lead here. Rebels going for 2. Wiendorf, and he gets across, and that's good for 2.
That's number 32, Joe Wiendorf for 2.
8-0 Rebels with 6:04 to go. First quarter.
Rebels 8, Esco 0.
Sam Coyle kicking here for the Rebels. Nice deep kick. That's going to go in the end zone.
Good job.
First down for the Eskimos. Ball on the 20. Run up the center there. Then about 7.
Eskimo ball for the 9.
Second and 2 here for Eskimos. Run up the middle.
And off again is the number 9, Tyler Peterson.
He's short of the first down there.
Stop for the Rebels, number 32, Joe Wiendorf.
Third and 1. Nice defense there. I think he's still short. Ball's on the 29, 5 minutes to go here, first quarter. Rebels actually pushed them back a little.
Get on that stop for the Rebels. No gain on the play.
Fourth down here for Eskimo. They're back in the punting formation.
Timeout,
Eskimos. 4:31 to go here in the first quarter. The Rebels up 8-0. Eskimos back in the punt formation here. Punt, that's got a nice roll for the Eskimos. Right along the sideline out there. First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 28, 4:18 to go, first quarter. Pass coming out here. Almost intercepted.
Ball's pass was intended for the 25.
Second down and 10. Offside there on the Rebels. Second and 15 here for the Rebels.
Walker for the Rebels, number 24, Isaac
Realomo. Rebels take a timeout here with third and 11, all in the 21. 3:40 to go in the first quarter. .39 to go, third and 11. Ball on the 27. Running it.
Give
me fourth down here. Rebels send up to punt. Fourth and 5 for the Rebels. Punting. Reading door. Nice boat. Catches at about the 30 there.
Let's go fair catch.
First and 10, ball on the 31 for the Eskimos. 3:22 to go here, first quarter. Oh, and that's incomplete. Rebels ended up with that ball, but he was out of bounds. Taking down 10.
Ryan.
Nice D there by the Rebels.
Isaac Real, woman number 24, to stop.
Third and 10 for the Eskimos. Fourth and 20 for the Eskimos, setting up the punt. Short punt. Ball's going to be on 45. 1:46 to go, first quarter. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 45. Bryson taking the snap here. Wiedendorf.
Hand off his team.
Hit him about 5.
There we go, Wiedendorf!
Second and 4. 1:15 to go. Ball on the 39.
Go.
up, Paul.
Go, shake
Paul.
It, ready, shake it.
44, Frank. Rest
in the middle, three. Third and two for the Rebels. Ball on the 37, just under a minute to go here, first quarter. Rebels up 8-0. Bryson with the first down.
Pitch out is to number 44. Josh.
First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 33. Clock winding down. 30 seconds left. First quarter.
Well, hands off to number 32.
Wiedendorf.
Joel Wiedendorf. There was a fumble on the play.
Esco lines up with the ball.
Esco.
First and 10 for Esco. Ball on the 25.
Quarterback keeper, Stone Dealer Hill, number 15.
And that's the end of the first quarter. The score, Rebels 8, Esco 0.
The score, Bruce Lake Bull River Rebel.
On the play. Third and 11. Well, short.
That's the way to bring the
wood. Fourth and 4 for the
Good, Isaac, good, good.
Roll to about 35. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 35. 10:30 to go here, first half. Real one will let the run, nice fight on the play.
One of our players, 24, Isaac Grillo.
Yeah, on the Rebels. Holding on the Rebels, they have backed them up. It's first and 20. Ball on the 26. Fumble on the play. Esco takes over. First down, Eskimos, ball on the 27.
Come on! Hit him!
That's the way it's going! Swing pass, number 6, that's at the center.
Putting down an 8, ball on the 24. The defense there by the Rebels. Dakota Frederick.
Rebels number 57, Dakota Frederick.
Third and 9 for Esco. Just a little over 9 minutes to go in this first half. Rebels up 8-0. Completed the pass there.
Number 4, Reed Davidson.
First goal for the Eskimos. Ball on about 6. Run up the center. Gonna be short.
Eskimos number 9, Tyler Peterson.
Second and goal, all on about a yard and a half here. Eskimos still running the end zone there. Eskimos going for 2. And Rebels hold them. Score is going to stay 8-6.
Extra point attempt.
With 8-11 to go in the first half.
Let's
go!
8:11 to go here. First half.
Hands ready, White. Hands ready. Hands ready. Hands ready.
Real Luma taking that one. He's up to the center. Comes her up to the 40.
Return is by the Rebels number 24, Isaac Green.
First and 10 for the Rebels, ball in the 41.
Go!
Place it on the run. Hit him low one. Second and 8, ball in the 43. 7:45 to go.
Second and 8. Isaac Wheeler, number 24.
Real one out to run.
On the stop.
Rebels with a timeout. Third and 8 for the Rebels. Ball in the 43. Pass. Incomplete.
First pass is going to number 14, Ryan Garrett. Boston to Salter.
Fourth and 8.
Okay. No, I don't mean that. I mean, when you're in the 3 technique, because we're always
in the
gap,
penalty on
the
Rebel.
Gap when you're in the 3. That means you're set up to crush A.
Fourth and 13, ball in the 38. Rebel set to punt. Nice bounce.
All right, defense, let's go.
He's going to roll down at a 15.
Turnover, Sam.
First down for the Eskimos. Ball on a 13.
Let's go!
The bounce.
Good ball, just under 6. Passing to Salter.
Flag on the play. First and 10 for Esco off the penalty. A ball in the 32. 6:37 left in the first half.
Right in front of you.
That is looked like picked up, but he dropped it. Incomplete.
Now we're starting to wonder.
Second and 10. 6:40 left first half. That is incomplete. Out of hands number 8 from the Eskimos. Going to be third and 10.
Let's go now. Let's go now.
Timeout. Eskimos.
That's what I talked about. This situation. Maybe storms.
Third and 10, ball at 32. 6:36 left in the first half. Rebels up 8-6.
Stone on to number 9, Tyler Peterson.
Or crap, probably.
68. Stop for the Rebels.
Flag on the play.
Face mask, 5 yards, defense, fourth down.
Still fourth down. Unintentional face mask.
Fourth and 2. Hey, let's
five
go, yarder. Let's go.
Fourth and 2. Ball. Third down.
Yes!
pass is complete.
Stonebowling's pass is complete.
First and goal for Eskimos. Ball on the 7. Just over 6 minutes to go, first half. Nice defense there by the Rebels, so it's going to be a loss.
53 Sam Coyle, 57 Dakota Frederick on the tackle. No gain on the play. Second and goal from the 7.
About 25 to go. Second and 7. Penalty.
Legal substitution
by Esco. He's going to back it up 5 yards. Second and goal from the 12. 5 minutes to go. That pass through the end zone. Almost picked off by the Rebels. Third and 12, 5:01 left, first half. That's going to be outside on Esco. It's going to back up some more for them.
Good ball, defensive encroachment.
They're calling it on the defense. They're going to call that on the Rebels.
5 yard penalty moves the ball to the 7 yard line.
Third and goal from the 7.
From the 7.
Into the end zone.
Dawson Kisalker.
Esco going to kick the extra point here. 4:50 to go, first half. It's 12-8. That is good.
Serena Sheedy.
It's going to be 13-8.
4:50 to go in the first half. Esco 13, double 8.
Esco setting up the kick here. Esco up 13-8 with 4:50 to go in the first half. Kind of a squib kick, picked up by Isaac. Isaac crossing over. He's going to take her down. He's going to take it in. There's a flag on the play. See, I think that's going to come back.
That is about a 75-yard kickoff return.
The ball's going to come back here to a 35. Okay. Ball comes back to the 24 here for the Rebels, first and 10. 33 to go here, first half. That touchdown gets called back.
Let's go, Buck! Let's go!
Come on, Rebels off here, 34. Justin
Berkowitz. Get him up 5. Gain of 6 there, it's second and 4, ball on the 30. It's got to be close to a first down. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 36. Wiendorf, in about 5 or 6.
Inside handoff to number 33.
There you go, White!
That was Anakin Oswald on that last run, getting about 6.
first handoff is to number 32, Will Riedendorf.
Riedendorf on the run.
He's brought down by number 74, Mason Follett.
We got a third and one. Third and one for the Rebels. Oswald. First and 10 for the Rebels. Down to 39, 2:20 to go here, first half. Esco up, 13-8. So Riedendorf, gain of about 5.
Josh Newman with 25.
Second and 4 for the Rebels. Riedendorf up the middle, and that's going to be another first down. One 44 to go here in the first half. First down for the Rebels.
Let's go 37.
Let's go, Rebels! Let's go!
Real Omar with the run. About 2 yards short of the first down. Gonna be short by about 4 inches here. About 1:19 left in this first half. Rebels driving. Three second and about 4 inches.
We're going to first down by about a foot.
Ball on the 27. To go in this first half.
Let's go, Let's go.
Bryson with the ball. Running wide on the outside. He's got a first down.
Back down by Dawson Cassandra, number 6. That'll be a first down.
First down, ball on the 18. Runaway to go. Real Omar.
Six outers to number 24, Isaac Real.
Gain of about 5.
He's brought down by number 9, Tyler Peterson.
Coming down about 6 here. Fumble picked up by Riedendorf. He's still running. He's still going. Still going. He brings it down to about the 1 foot line. First and goal for the Rebels. Ball on about the 1. 21 seconds to go in this first half. Bryson with the ball and he puts it in there. Rebels take the lead. 15 seconds left in the first half. It's 14-13.
44, Bryson Petkowitz.
Rebels going for 2 here. Throws it in the end zone and that's incomplete. So it's 14-13, Rebels up by 1.
Ryan Garrett. That's your point.
Sam Poyle picking off here, 15 seconds left in this first half. Rebels up 14-13.
Quickly, off that ball. Stare at the ball and don't jump.
Nice boot by Sam again. That ball is bouncing all over. And they run out of bounds at about the 15. 11 seconds left in this first half. Esco's just going to kneel it down. That's the end of the first half.
Let's go, boys.
Let's go.
Score 14-13, Rebels.
With them, we can destroy them. They couldn't stop us. We got to pick up our asses, okay?
Let's go! Let's go!
great coverage. Make sure we're down the field and we make a tackle. Okay, we're not grabbing up around shoulder pads. We're not patty kicking here. We need to make a tackle. Get our defense on the field. Defensively now, linebackers, outside linebackers, corner safety. You got to know where number four is. Number four is their main receiver. Okay, so outside linebacker running through your back end safety. And number four is on your side. Bucky, if number four is a slot guy on your side, basically you're man-to-man with number four. Okay, man-to-man. Watch out. Watch out. Because then inside linebacker, you straight to the inside. So if that quarterback does step inside, you're right there to clean it up. Okay? You're right there to clean it up. Any questions on that? Anything else defensive? Okay, offense.
This is what football's all about, man. This is what life's all about. Okay? Facing adversity. Things aren't going our way. Okay, you face a lot of that shit. You overcome it, right? That's what we've always done. That's what we're going to do. Okay? Well, a few offensive adjustments we'll talk about in a little bit. But after we break here, I'll walk the base offense. And we're going to walk through our adjustments. This will make a lot more sense if I can show you rather than tell you. But based on this second half, our run game is going to come down to how well our tight ends control their defensive ends. Right? You can't leave their defensive ends unaccounted for.
Go on with all the play. Hey, listen. With all the flags and everything, first of all, sidelines, nobody says anything to the ref. If you're out on the field, if you're on the sideline, you're not complaining against calls. It's not your job to do that, okay? People are getting way too vocal and worked up about the flags and the penalties. We'll watch game film, we'll see, you know, what was a penalty, what wasn't. Doesn't matter, that doesn't affect us. That's some of the adversity that Coach Dahl is talking about. We face adversity by getting tighter as a family. And stepping up and making up for it the next point. We're not making excuses. We're not yelling at the refs. It's not the ref's fault that we're putting the ball on the ground and fumbling the ball and killing drives. Refs are not a factor in this game. We're the factor. Either we're focused and we're not making mistakes, or we're making those mistakes. We're jumping offsides. We're fumbling. We're putting the ball on the ground. We're the factor, not the ref. Nobody on the sideline has anything to say about that. And you guys on the field, you just play football. If it's something that needs to be argued, that's my job as head coach. And they're not going to change their calls anyway, so we can argue all we want. It's still the call. It's not going to change. We just need to strap it up tighter and come out the next play and play better, play cleaner, not make those mistakes. Second half here now, we need to come out and play Rebel football. That was a great drive to end the half. That was Rebel football drive to end the half. Now we got to continue it. We got to play defense, get the ball back in our offense's hands. And like I said in the scouting report, third quarter, come out and slam the door on these guys. Let's bring it in.
Hey, hey, hey. Let's go! Let's go!
One word after every single defensive play. Gator, every time.
Sideline. We need to have more energy. Let's go. If our offense makes a big play, get hype about it. Let's go.
Hey, like I said before the game, great players make great plays in great games, okay? Let's be great in the second half. Go.
Go.
Go!
Best, 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 best!
All right, let's get it going, boys.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Rebels kicking off. Starts second half here. Sam Coral. He's had some pretty good kickoffs so far today. Nice bounce on that.
There we go.
Nice recovery there.
That's Esco's number four, Reed Davidson.
First down, Esco ball on the 22. Started the second half here. That pass is deep. And that's complete. It's going to be a touchdown for Esco. Esco's heading up to kick the extra point.
Ball start. Offense.
It's going to be on the offense. Ball start. 8 seconds into the second half here in Eska takes a 19-14 lead. That kick is up, and it's good. Just over the bar, but it's good nonetheless. It's going to be 20-14.
78-yard touchdown pass. He'll go to the Sounders. And he hits the point. Kick is good.
Let's go kicking off. Squib kick. Picked up by Bryson.
Kickoff return is by the Rebels, number 44.
Get up to about the 32. Yeah, it's going to be on about the 34, 15-10 for the Rebels, 11-32, third quarter.
Back here is Bryson Lefkowitz, number 44.
Bryson, short game there.
24, Cash Russell, number 60, Trevor Inman.
Taking a 9, ball on the 36. Green door.
Rebel ball carry is number 32.
About three.
Green door. He's brought down by number
3. Third and four for the Rebel. Ball in the 40.
Five-yard penalty, moves the ball back to the 35-yard line. Third and 9.
Let's go, Rebels!
For the Rebels, ball in the 37, 9:25 left third quarter. 2014 Eskel.
Inside handoff to number 54, Isaac Realoma.
Short game there.
Getting on the stop for Eskel, number 50.
If you move in on that last play, it's second and 10. Greendorf, still going, he's going to have a first down, nice running there, first and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 14,
inside handoff to number 24, Isaac Realoma,
it's a Realoma, gain of maybe one,
he's brought down by Tyler Peterson, number 9 of Esco.
Taking a 9 ball and a 22 actually. They had a mismark on the scoreboard. Bryson.
Rebel ball carrier is about 34. Bryson Butkowitz.
Third down and 3. Ball on the 17 for the Rebels. Bryson still driving. He's going to have a first down, it looks like.
Bryson Butkowitz.
Forward progress, I believe the mark
initial
is going to be.
Escrow, number 25,
yep, that'll be a first down. 6:40 to go here, third quarter. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on the 13.
Coyle's handoff is to number 24, Isaac Realoma.
Realoma. Gain of about 1. Second and 8. That was gain of 2 for Rome in the last day. Run up the center. Wiedendorf. Depends where they're going to mark it.
32, Joel Wiedendorf.
Well, if they mark it there, it's a first down.
Tripped up near the 3-yard line.
First down for the Rebels. First and goal. Ball on the 3-yard line. Realoma. That's going to be close. Depends where that ball's sitting. Looks like it's going to be a... It's a touchdown.
Second down.
Second down. It's ball's on about the 1 foot, 2 foot line.
Your slate tackle is number 24, Isaac Realoma.
Game down near the clock winding here in the third quarter.
Second and goal.
Esco
inside up. The Esco
2014. Second and goal for the Rebels. Hits to Bryston, and he crosses the line, and that's a touchdown.
Number 44, Bryston Buckowitz, in for the score.
Rebels tie it up, 20-20. Rebels setting up for two here. Run up the center, and that's good for the two. And it's 22-2. Rebels take the lead back. Run there by Joe Wiedendorf.
5-0-4 to go in the third quarter.
Nice drive for the Rebels there. And it's 22-20. 5 minutes left in the... Nice crowd here for the Rebels. Rebels kicking off. Sam Coyle kicking for the Rebels. Nice boot. All the way down to the 5. Bring it back to about the 15, maybe. First and 10, Esco, ball in the 19.
Outside!
Nice defense there. Loss of about 5.
Let's go! Let's go! Hey!
That's the old player cramping up out there. Second and 14 for the Eskimos. Ball in the 15, 4:35 to go, third quarter. That's a run up the center. Gain of maybe 2.
Esco ball carrier is Tyler Peterson, number 9.
Third and 11, 4 minutes to go, third quarter. Rebels up 22-20. There's a pass there. A nice pass rush by Zurbach, and that pass incomplete.
The first pass was intended for Isaac Blue, number 5.
Fourth and 11 for the Eskimos. Bryston Buckowitz down deep for the Rebels. That punt up high. And that bounces backwards. That's going to be on about the... That's still 45. First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 45. Realoma with the run. That's going to be maybe a short loss. Second and 10. Ball on the 45 for the Rebels. That's a little ball, gain of about 2.
Ended up in the hands of number 45.
Third and about 8. 36 to go. Ball on the 44.
Get going! Get the first!
Bryston with the run.
Let's go!
Pass complete.
He's driven out of bounds by Esco's number four, Reed Davidson.
Fourth and two, ball now.
Go Rebels!
Right there. Bryson, he's got a first down. Nice hard run there. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball into 33. Run up to center. Gain about three or four, looks like. Second and 6 for the Rebels, ball into 30. Pass there to Realuma.
Coyle's pass is complete to number 24, Isaac Realuma.
Gain about two, maybe.
Peterson,
35 seconds to go, third quarter, third and 4, ball into 27. Realuma. And he should have a first down.
Rebel ball carrier is Isaac Realuma, number 24. Ryan Bourgeau, number 8.
And they call that a first down for the Rebels. And the Rebels going to let this clock run out on the third quarter. Only 15 seconds to go. It's 22-20, and ball will go down to the other end.
Well, we're going to be pretty scared when I see you cross that line. So if someone comes with you, you're just peeling back. You're basically the lead blocker. I want you to
go. First down for the Rebels, ball on the 23. Start of the fourth quarter here. The Rebels up by 2. That ball fumbled. Actually, bad snap, it looked like. Rebels cover it. Realuma. Second and 13 for the Rebels. Ball in the 26, 11:30 left in the fourth quarter. Isaac coming around the end. Get him about 6.
Let's go.
Third and 4 here for the Rebels, ball in 18. Go. Flag on the Rebels.
False start on the
Rebels. Maybe about third and
back to the 23-yard line of Esco. Third and 10.
Third and 10. Bryson, he fumbles it out of bounds. That's going to be a gain of about 5.
Bryson Buckowitz.
Fourth down right here.
Driven out of bounds at about the 17-yard line.
Fourth and 4 for the Rebels, ball on the 17. Run up to center.
Handoff is to number 32, Joe Wheatmore.
That's going to be close.
He's brought down by Josh Ninneman of Esco, number 25.
I think it might be just a tad short.
Gain.
Short for sure.
Official timeout for measurement.
Our old field, you wouldn't
be able to tell. Be about a foot short there. Esco takes over possession. First and 10, Esco, ball on the 14. 10-17 left in the fourth quarter. Intercepted, and it's a touchdown, Rebels! Nice pick there. Rebels put one in. quick interception and a touchdown. That's number 14 for the Rebels. And it's 28-20.
That was about a 15-yard interception return by the Rebels, number 14.
Rebels going for two. It's back to Bryston, and he's got it in, and that's good for two.
Number
44,
Bryston.
It's 30-20, Rebels with 10-11 to go here in the fourth quarter.
The goal in the game. Number 30, Eskimos 20.
Nice job from the Rebels. Doing the school song. Kicking off here. We nerf kicking off for the Rebels. Nice boot. Picked up at about 16. Still going, and he's short. On the 10, first and goal from the 10 for Eskimo. Second and goal from the 8 for the Eskimo. 9:24 to go. Rebels up 30-20. Pass into the end zone. Eskimos going for two. And that's incomplete. So that's 26-30 with 9:12 to go.
Stone De Leon's extra point pass was intended for number 80.
That's for kicking off here. That's a real one deep. Good kick fielded there. First and 10 for the Rebels, well in the 50.
Yes, I like chopping the first down.
Inside handoff to number 32, Joel Wiedendorf.
Wiedendorf, gain of maybe one.
Eskimos
46 to go, second and 9. Rebels up 30-26. Real Loma with the run.
There he is, Isaac Real Loma.
In about four, maybe. 36 for the Rebels. Ball on the 46. Wiedendorf. I think a first down.
Number 32.
Nice forward progress by Wiedendorf. That's a first down. First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 40. Wiedendorf with the run. Nice run there. That's almost another first down, it looks like. Gain of 10. Just over 7 minutes to go. First and 10, Rebels. Ball in the 29. We gain him about six, probably.
32, Joel Wiedensdorf.
Wiedensdorf.
Initial hit for Escort.
Somebody's down there. So just cramping up there. Out comes water. 6:43 to go in this one. Rebels up 30-26. It's going to end up 2nd and 3 when play resumes. 6:32 to go here in this one. 2nd and 3 for the Rebels. Big play here for the Rebels. Real Emma crosses the line. Looks like he's going to have a first down.
Isaac. Trevor Inman.
Looks like it's going to be very close to a first down. And they're going to take a measurement.
Time off for measurement.
Third and about 4 inches here for the Rebels. Ball just inside the 20. Close to the 19. 6:08 to go on this one. Bryson with the ball. He crosses over. That's going to be a first down.
Number 44, Bryson Buckowitz. 59, Mason Akrovic. Number 60, Trevor Inman.
First down, Rebels. First and 10 for the Rebels. Ball on the 18. Whistle here. Timeout, Rebels. With 5:23 to go. Fourth quarter. Rebels crowd, some pretty good organized cheers there. Looks like some people dressed up in construction gear. Pretty loud crowd for the Rebels. First and 10 for the Rebels, ball on 18.
Good ball, false start.
Good ball, false start, Rebels.
That's about enough of those.
That's first and 15 for the Rebels, false start. Wiedendorf. Another nice run. He's got a gain of probably, well, with that penalty, he's probably got a gain of about 7.
By Mason Akrovic, number 59.
2nd and 8 for the Rebels. Run up the center there. Gain of about 3.
Joel Wiedendorf, number 3.
Wiedendorf. Wiedendorf getting a lot of carries here tonight.
Tyler Peterson, number 9 of Esco.
Kind of keying in on Bryston and Isaac. And Wiedendorf takes the lead on this game. It's going to be 3rd and 5. 4:15 to go. Big play here for the Rebels. Bryston, that's going to be close.
Short by about 3 inches,
but
4 inches.
Measure it, though.
Yeah, well, it's
on that side. I'm on this side.
Yeah.
Number 44.
It's going to be.
He's going to send me out there.
He's going to measure it, Salo. You need the exercise today.
I'm going to measure if it's going to be short. Probably going to be about 4 inches short.
Same thing on the last one that was short.
It's short by
4 inches.
5 inches.
Is it? 4 inches.
It's on the other side. Watch.
Oh.
Got it.
Oh, he's got it.
Oh, my.
Whoa, first down. The 4th and goal for the Rebels. Ball on the 8. Clock winding down. 3:40 to go in this one. Rebels up 30-26.
Inside hand off.
It's going to be held for probably no gain.
Isaac Realoma. Again, in on the stop, Tyler Peterson.
Timeout, Esco.
Line, and
I think I would have too.
Okay, we'll get a quick battery change in between there. You got 3:27 to go. It's going to be first and goal from the 9 for the Rebels. That snap is up high, but Ian's got it. Passes it, and that's in and out the hands of a Rebel player there.
Close pass.
Third and 9 here for the Rebels. 3:20 to go. Actually, third and goal from the 9. Bryston, he's still driving, he's driving, and that's a touchdown for the Rebels. Nice run there by Bryston, keeps his feet moving, and he crosses the goal line. With 3:11 to go. There's an injured player for Esco. He's going to have to go out because he was down for a little bit. It's 36-26, a 3:11 to go. I'm sure Rebels are going to go for the 2 here. Jump there. False start, and it's going to go back 5 here. Rebels going for 2. That ball's on the 8-yard line now. Quick pass out there. Bryston. Zerback's got the ball. And that's a... That's going to be a penalty because I think he gave it to a player ineligible, but...
77.
Trying to be creative. I'm going to check because number 6 was down on the field.
He's got to leave the field. He's got to leave the field.
Yep, 6 is going off because he was getting stretched out. Muscle cramp, but he was on the field.
He was on the field injured. Oh, did we get a chance to talk to this guy?
He was on the field.
Hey, he's laying on the field.
I've got it on the video. They were trying to say he wasn't on the field. That was kind of crazy.
Okay,
kickoff here by Sam Coyle with 3:11 to go. Rebels up by 10, 36-26. The game's not over by any means yet. Nice boot by Sam again. Down to the 14. Got to get some good coverage here. Nice run back by the Eskimos. First and 10 for the Eskimos. Ball on the 49.
There we go.
Nice job. Pass. Incomplete.
Bolton! Stop looking in the backfield!
Second and 10. 3 minutes to go. Rebels up. Good pass there. Gain of about 2 maybe. Third and 8, 2:34 to go.
Don't get this off!
That's going to probably be enough for a first down.
Good job, Holden. Good job, Holden.
2:20, clock running. First and 10, Esco on the 47. Rebels up 36-26.
Yes!
Yes! Nice defense there by the Rebels. That was complete, but it's going to be a loss on the play.
Water!
Time out.
Good job,
Deets. With 2:03 to go. Esco with the timeout. Second and 11. Throwing it deep. And that is complete. With 1:57 to go. Esco throws one in the end zone. Esco going to pick the extra point. It's 32-36. Rebels still up by one with just under 2 minutes. That kick is no. Oh, that was good. That looked short to here, but it must have just made it in. 33-36. Rebels up by three.
Esco 33.
With 1:57 to go. Esco's going to try a squib kick here.
The most important thing is, you only want to play on inside a minute, well inside a minute. Just 25. We're well inside a minute, Andy. So, tell me again.
There's a flag.
Onside kick attempt was covered by the Rebels number 88.
Yep.
Right here. And there was a flag on the floor.
That's the way you get. He didn't
even help it. He did that in the first quarter. I know he did.
So you already let him do that once.
A new high school rule, I guess. They drove the ball into the ground, which is against the rule, so it's a 5-yard penalty, and it's a re-kick for Esco. Rebels could not decline that on a kickoff like that. Another penalty on this kickoff.
That one was offside.
I believe that was offside, so that's going to have to be a... Cannot decline that, so it's going to be back another... Five.
Hey, ball grabbers, let's go.
And Esco will kick again. Pretty weird kickoffs here, but on those kind of penalties, Rebels can't decline that. So, hands came out again. This time the kick's from the 30. This is onside kick number three.
Remember, goal so it's live. Automatically, if it goes over your head, turn and run and cover it up. Turn and run and cover it up. Jeez!
Another one.
This is out of control. They're going to go off sides every time until they get it. What? At what point does it come unsportsmanlike?
So another penalty. This is... kick number four. Rebels again cannot find that. Now the ball backs up to the 25.
Stay focused!
Yes, you can fair catch it.
You ready now?
Now the coming from the 25-yard line. Kickoff number four here.
You running out of tape yet?
I got 23 minutes to go. I had about an hour and a half.
You might have 23 more minutes of this. This crap.
And Bryce Dean finally gets that one covered up on the 45. 36-33, Rebels up 153 to go on this one. Rebels first and 10. Bryson with the ball, you guys. That's gain of about three.
Just number 44, Bryson
Butkiewicz. It's going to be a timeout by Esco.
Esco's number 25, Josh Niedermann.
Trying to stop the clock here with 148 to go. Second and seven, ball in the 42, 148 to go in this one. Rebels up by three. Bryson with the run, he's still pushing, still going.
Ball carrier is number 44, Bryson.
That's going to be close to a first down, depending on where they're going to mark this one.
Stopped by several Eskimos.
They blew the whistle before he went down. It's going to be
36-yard line of Esco.
Third and a short one.
Third and about one.
Be gone.
No more. Pick it up, boy. Let's go, boy.
Clock winding down. Just over a minute. Bryson with the ball, and that's going to be a first down.
Hey, good job, White. Good job, White.
Clock winding down here, about 45 seconds to go. It's first and 10, ball on the 33. Rebels probably going to just kneel her down here. And that's going to be the end of this. Well, they probably got to kneel it down one more time here.
We got this. We got this. Go! Let's go, boys!
Four, three, two, one. Rebels win this one. 36-33.
36. Eskimos, 33.
Great game.
Tonight's game. Please drive safely on the way home.
That's a great game by both teams. Rebels come ahead by three.
Better than they did. Excellent work, boys. Excellent. Listen.
Mora is going to be 10 times better than this and prepare. Okay? We will not be able to get down against Mora because they will shut the door on us. We have a good week of practice. Good fight.
Let's go, boys.
Hey, listen up.
You guys showed that you can play in adversity. This game was full of adversity. Lots of balls on the ground. Lots of big plays both ways. Lots of penalties. Lots of this, lots of that. But you played a four-quarter football game, and that's what we needed. And you got bigger, tougher teams coming up here next. So we needed that four-quarter game. Play a little adversity. A couple of things as far as going into this week. Coaches' faults, players' faults, whatever. We watch video. We start getting an idea about a team. You know, we were pumped and ready for a physical game against Spectrum, and then we watched video on Esko, and you know, we start thinking, you know, oh, we can bully these guys, we can be physical, and it starts with me as head coach. We have to be focused and ready every week, no matter what team we got coming. Obviously, now this next game, Mora. We already know what we got to expect against Mora. Most of last year's Mora team is back this year.
They're a good team, boys.
This is a team that, if we play and make the mistakes that we made here, we won't be in a four-quarter game. It'll be done by halftime on their side.
They will shut the door on us.
It's not a team that we can mess around with. Next week, we have to come in and ready. We have to be ready for that four-quarter football game. We can't be playing anymore where we, and again, it's my fault. I take responsibility. We're starting to think right off the bat that, you know, Esko's may be down a little bit this year. They were ready to play. They were ready to play. They were having fun out here. They were making big plays, and we were shooting ourselves in the foot early on. Coming into this next week now, we have to be focused and ready because it's Mora.
Mora's going to be ready, boys.
And Mora will be ready. All right, anything else? Do you want to add anything?
Yeah.
Already said it? All right, bring it in.
Hey, let's go.
More a week, gentlemen. More a week.
Mora, boys.
We're right on to the next week.
Here we go, boys.
Here we go,
boys. Here we go, boys. Hey, let him in. Hey, Bo.
Is this our house?
This is our house.
Oh, yeah.
And our home.
Good!
Best.
Let's go!
Boys, ice! Ice!
That's it there from the Esko Field. Rebels win this one
36-33.
It's like Esko doesn't let the crowd come out on the field. They'll have to greet the players when they get out to the sidelines.
All right. You're going to be all right.
Okay, let's try to find your stuff.
Johnny King, you gotta get a picture.